This is pretty well known now because of the series. I think it's on Hulu, based on this book. But this is actually from Canada, one of Canada's most famous authors, Margaret Atwood. And she's a wonderful writer. I read a lot of her books. This is the most famous of them for sure, and I'm not going to explain the plot of this because I think most people know what it is anyway, but it takes a long time to properly explain. So I'm just going to take a look and see when it was published. 1986. Wow. So I actually read this in high school for the first time. Actually, kind of a humorous book. It's called Naked by David Sedaris. And this book is actually a collection of short stories, and they're quite funny. This was published in 7. And like I said, it's very funny. It was a New York Times bestseller as well, so it must have been pretty popular at the time. Although I didn't really learn about it until years later. The New York Times book review says, "Side-splitting." I'd really recommend checking this book out if you want to read something. It's called What is the What? And it's by Dave Eggers. Who is a pretty popular author. And I bought this in another country, but I can't remember which one. Stole to Dave Eggers. it's a great novel, and it's just really interesting to read about his life. There are sad parts, amazing parts, and happy parts. And as I'm opening this, I can see that it says Thailand, so I must have got it in Thailand, I guess. Since you're dreamlike and compelling, and that's very true. All his books are a little kind of mystical and have some supernatural element. I'd recommend any of his books. I've read so many of them, and they're all fantastic. I think this is probably one of his longer books, other than IQ 1984, I think it's called. So definitely check this one out if you have the time. Something.